This is Jeremy Fay from Melbourne Real Estate, and today I'm taking you through apartment 1105 at 51 Homer Street in Moonee Ponds. It is a unfurnished two-bedroom, two-bathroom with one car space. Fantastic views facing the west from your private undercover balcony. Before we continue, I wanted to point out the layout. Straight ahead of me, we've got the kitchen. All the way at the end of the hallway, the entrance. To the left of this, the central bathroom. And on the right, we've got access to both bedrooms, the master being closest to the entrance. You've got plenty of natural light through this property. You've also got air conditioning and heating for year-round comfort. Timber flooring throughout the living and dining area makes for ease of cleaning. Full-size kitchen with stone benchtops, heaps of storage, integrated dishwasher, as well as integrated fridge. The central bathroom with a fantastic finish. You've got a large mirror cabinet over the vanity, as well as floor-to-ceiling tiles. Both bedrooms feature carpet and comfortably fit in a queen-size bed. They've got built-in wardrobes with smart storage options. The ensuite just here, as you can see, a very similar luxurious finish to that of the central bathroom. From a location perspective, you can't go wrong. Walking distance to Moonee Ponds train station, which is approximately a 10-minute ride to the CBD. One side, you've got Moonee Ponds Central for all your shopping needs, and on Parkle Street, you've got an abundance of restaurants and cafes. As a resident of 51 Homer Street, residents get access to a pool, gymnasium, as well as barbecue facilities. If you are interested to inspect this property, please don't forget to register. We look forward to seeing you. Thanks for watching.